At heart, I'm back with you to show you how to bottle your beer once you've made it. We just made it last week. It's been set for 7 days now. I've already transferred it from my original fermenter into my secondary fermenter, Carboys. You see, the yeast and everything is worked off. That's what you have left over after you've fermented your beer. Set that over here out of the way. Okay, prior to filming this, I added 3/4 cup of sugar, corn sugar, into this carboy and added the beer out of the other carboy, siphoned it in. It's important to remember that you siphon your beer, you don't pour it in, otherwise you get aforementioned sediment mixed up in your beer and make it cloudy. It'll settle out, but you'll have more of it in the bottom of your bottle and don't look very appetizing. We'll go ahead and start filling our bottles. Very easy to do. See, the beer flows right into it. You want to try not to slosh your beer around too much. Other than stirring your sugar in it whenever you add it into the carboy prior to bottling it. You don't want to splash it around too much. The idea is to get all the oxygen out of it, because beer keeps better and tastes better when having that oxygen come in contact with oxygen. That's the same with wine or most any other alcohol. Small diameter hose, it takes a while to do this. Originally we tried filming the whole thing, but it just taking too long to put on YouTube. But I just wanted to show you how easy it is to bottle your own beer. And wanted to point out the kind of different bottles that you can use. Next video that I make, I'll use our capper and cap some bottles. You can also use plastic bottles. Plastic bottles are very good for trips to the beach, trips out on the boat, taking it out with you. You don't want to lug a bunch of bottles with you. Don't worry about bringing them home, breaking them. Okay, we got our first bottle filled. A little bit more. I like to leave about 1.5 to 2 inches. What I want. I like these brush bottles because you can immediately cap them. Get them out of the way. You don't have to worry about corking or capping them. But not everybody has brush bottles. We do have cappers. Most everybody has plastic bottles. Throwing away your being green, you're recycling your glass, you're recycling your plastic here whenever you bottle your own beer. Plus, to my notion, you'll have a better tasting product than what you can buy in the store anyway. Plus, you got bragging rights that you made this beer. Thanks. very much for your attention, and we hope you'll be doing business with us. We're St. Augustine Beer Brewing Solutions. We are located in St. Augustine, Florida. We have an online store, and currently we're set up also on the weekends at the St. Augustine Flea Market. That's located at 95 and 207. Thank you very much. Have a good day.